from the time that we got called out and the tornado first touched down, you know, the clouds, everything, the county was getting dark. And it was real confusing because we couldn't see the tornado. We just saw a wall of clouds. And so we never knew, was there one, wasn't there one? But during our response efforts, you know, it was loud. The wind was just pushing. I had to pull over on the side of the road a couple of times from response areas because my vehicle was actually shifting in the highway. And so just the velocity that it came in with and the magnitude, the sound was just, it's one of the loudest things. When they say it's like a freight train coming through, it was like a freight train coming through. And then the destruction afterwards, it went on forever.